So you want to build data spaces based on OpenDI Task Force 1 position paper, Design Principles for Data Spaces. I will walk you quickly through the key points of the paper and explain how the four core principles can form the foundation for your next data space project. First, data sovereignty. Self-determination and the freedom of an educate choice is a fundamental paradigm. The ability to choose and stay in control of all possible outcomes must be granted. Second, a level playing field. Participation must be open to everyone and the FIWARE principles need to be applied. Building walls will not lead to success. Third, a decentralized soft infrastructure. Focus on federated systems, including a common and extensive governance structure. Four, public-private governance. Building a consent-based governance model in line with the European values and regulations that ensure equal duties and benefits. These four principles are the starting point and the foundation for any data space. But where do you go from there? How do you actually build a data space? The answer isn't a simple one, because there are almost as many options for data spaces as there are companies, domains of use, and individual needs. So, what we offer in our white paper are general building blocks, categories of things to consider. The way you consider types of components for a computer, if you were building one, you need memory and CPU to build a computer. But how much, how fast, what type depends on your individual needs. The same goes for the components of data spaces. In the same way, our list of components or building blocks tell you what you have to consider when building a data space. And not every data space needs all of them. Interoperability. Data spaces need to be interoperable. So one building block is agreed upon data models and formats that provides a common vocabulary to a data space. Other interoperability building blocks elements include data exchange APIs that supports the basic mechanisms of data exchange and domain-specific business transactions, and provenance and traceability mechanisms. Trust. Trust among the participants of the data space is indispensable. So, identity management, access and usage control policies, and trusted exchange mechanisms are pieces of the trust building blocks to consider, including in a data space. One that will be mandatory is IDS certification, a designation that enables the sovereignty or self-determined decision to share data under certain conditions based on verified standards. Data value. We are all here because we believe data is valuable. Elements of these building blocks include metadata and discovery protocols to clearly describe a data offering and data as a tradable asset that can be easily consumed. This also includes publications and marketplace service, which connect the bare technical mechanisms with business requirements and connect to the service for data usage accounting. Governance. A data space obviously needs governance structure on top of the technical foundations. Governance means overarching cooperation agreements like operational agreements to define on roles, rights, and obligations in a data space. Finally, a continuity model defines a reliable structure that is the foundation to provide data and service offering to a data space. Again, not all components will be required in every data space, and some will be available off the shell. Some may be components you already have in-house, and some will need to be invented in-house or at some future data. That's why data spaces are ripe for innovation. Now you have a top-level overview of the design principles and the building blocks required to successfully build data spaces. Now you can start to identify the building blocks you have in place already today, and which building blocks have to be identified, enhanced, and developed. We hope you will use the design principles as foundation for your data spaces. For more detailed information, check the website Design Principles for Data Spaces and get in touch. We are working every day to make data spaces a reality.